In today's new Fortnite content update, they actually have nerfed the Striker Burst Assault Rifle. Basically, it used to do the same damage at every single range. At close range, it does 33 damage. At medium range, which is about 75 meters away, it does do 30 damage. At 100 meters, it does do 27 damage. At around about 150 meters, it does actually do 26 damage. So as you can see, the further away you do get, the less damage it now does. What do you guys think about this nerf in the comment section down below?